Alright folks, what we have here is a Cox JU87D Stuka. The Stuka was originally manufactured by Yonkers of Germany. Inverted gull wings and fixed spatted undercarriage. This plane had a cruising speed of 174 miles an hour. Built between 1936 and 1944 in variations of the JU87A, B, D, and G. Most notable for its dive bomb ability and its wailing siren. Probably the most famous Stuka pilot was Hans Rudell, once the symbol of German air power and the Blitzkrieg victories, here made into a gas-powered line control airplane. So let's see how this thing flies. Alright, let's give it a shot.